Okay, so today's a new day of production. Mm-hmm. My brother is doing his lamps. I'm doing the skulls. And yeah, I feel more motivated now. So this is going to be rubbing a book. And this is pretty complicated to make because this is so thin, so you have to put them like kind of together so it doesn't break. And it's still super fragile. We're going to paste this part into something so it doesn't fall. But yeah, I hope that it doesn't die in the oven. So the good thing about these skulls is that you can use the same mold to do different stuff. So you can, if it's fresh, you can modify this. These are the ones that I made yesterday. So they are still fresh. I took them out of the mold this morning. Mm-hmm. That is not a good idea because the mold gets really wet if you don't take it out. But I was feeling like a little bit frustrated yesterday, so I decided to leave it for today, and I think that it was a good idea. Factory. Also the skulls. They're going to help me polish them, put them in the oven, and also put the enamel.